That was bullshit, bro. Max Holloway won that fight. Max Holloway won that fight. There's no way he lost. I gave... I can't pronounce this guy's name, but I gave Alexander the last round because I thought he was finally picking up the pace in the last round. And I thought the fourth round was... It could have gone either way. I definitely gave him the last round. But I thought Max Holloway clearly dominated rounds 1, 2, and 3. Clearly. He did a way better job than he did in the rematch. Than he did in the first fight. I just think that's ridiculous. I don't know what the judges are smoking. They're blind. They're stupid. But, you know, this fight was a good fight. But I just thought that Max Holloway did the better job. He was clearly the more accurate fighter. I don't know what's the punch output it is. But I clearly thought that Max Holloway was winning the fight. You know, I thought he was just doing way better than Alexander. It's just, I don't know what to say, you know. It was competitive, but it was more competitive at the end of in the last round, you know. The first three rounds were all Max Holloway. How are you going to give Alexander the fight when Max Holloway won the first three rounds? Come on, bro. How are you going to do it? Come on, man. I think that's a give decision. I think he lost. I think he lost, and I think a bunch of people are going to agree. If you saw this fight, and you're not biased for that Alexander dude, you will probably agree with me. I think Max Holloway clearly won that fight.